Actually, Favorite. extremely generous and I am very grateful. And also, I do have a PayPal tip jar. I just never really advertise it, but some of you have kindly donated, so thank you to those of you who have as well. It's very, very sweet. And some of you are just way too generous, really. Have you invented any triggers that
Yeah.
are you from?
I'm from England.
Do you get ASMR from anything other than sounds?
I love when you do face brushing.
yes, face brushing is actually a good trigger for me. But I just don't feel like I'm very good at it for some reason.
Hogwarts. She The video I did with the those assuming they are talking about the glitter face I peeled off the head. Well, I put it in my Beely bag, of course. No, actually it is in a bag. It's in a plastic bag in the spare room, so I still have it. I saved it because I was going to get the glitter off. Because that glitter is expensive. I thought I could scrape a lot of it off and use it for something else, but I don't want to destroy it, so I just have the face just in a bag upstairs. I'll probably get it out in a video for you one day, just for fun. But yeah, quite a few people were concerned that I may have thrown the feelings away, but don't worry, I've kept them. They're safe. Another one of my subscribers who also leaves me super so much with the very simple videos. Like this is a fairly easy video to edit, but some of the sounds videos are difficult, and I have actually been putting off doing more creative videos just because I don't have enough time to make creative long videos every single week. So there will probably be times where I won't upload for 2 weeks because I'm working on something that just takes a lot longer. But yeah, YouTube takes up most of my free time. I don't really do much else anymore. There's a lot that goes into these videos. shouldn't recycle the old one. I don't know. And yes, I already have an idea planned for the nail painting, nail polish video. I just need to get a few of the other videos that I want to do done first. But that is definitely something I want to do and something that has been requested a lot. Congratulations. Stream someday. I have thought about making a live stream for ASMR, but I don't know really. I don't know if that's something a lot of people would want to see, and also I don't really have a lot of time, and so I feel like any spare time I have is probably better put into making an actual video that you can come back to watch multiple times, whereas I think maybe a live stream you'd probably only watch it once, and I don't know, maybe for like a special occasion or something it could be fun. Is there any language that you don't understand but still like to listen to because of its relaxing sound? Yes, I really like to listen to Maria's Russian videos, even though cigarettes, even though my parents always told me never to do that, but I never really liked it, so I never got addicted or anything, and yeah, those are probably things that are not a good idea to do, and a bit naughty, so don't do those things. What are your favourite TV shows? You should watch The Walking Dead and Supernatural, those are my favourites. The Walking Dead is awesome, I love The Walking Dead. I've never watched Supernatural though, I'm assuming that's what SPN stands for, right? I haven't watched that. What is your favourite makeup product? Probably concealer. I really like the Collection 2000 or Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer for under my eyes because I have dark circles and questions.